There's a video going viral on the web of a school official lobbing out racial remarks at a graduation ceremony. Speculation had existed amongst the students and the teachers that the school founder had some hateful views against people of color. And during the validation speech, well, they got confirmation. This is such a bad buzz, the Vitamin C graduation song, it couldn't even fix this. And that thing is graduation gold. My name's Michael McCredden, talking to you about a school founder who's likely gonna see a drop in admissions next year, here for you on IO. Now this story comes from the beautiful state of Georgia. I've been there myself. I want to hear from you guys in the comments down below. Have you been to Georgia? If not, which is your favorite American state? The woman's name is Nancy Gurduk, and she is the school founder of TNT Academy out in Lilburn, Georgia. She shocked students and parents alike when she decided to lob out racial comments towards the black people in attendance. As one student was on stage giving his speech, it's important to note this was a white student, Nancy was standing right next to him. She then began to notice that people were exiting the ceremony. That's when she decided to grab the mic and say,
"Look who's leaving, all black people."
Since then, Nancy has decided to give a formal apology. She went on to say, "I was frustrated with the prospect of ruining this once-in-a-lifetime ceremony the graduates have worked so hard for. My emotions got the best of me, and that is when I blurted out,
you people are being so rude to not listen to this speech.
I deeply apologize to my actions made in this emotional state of trying to let this last student finish his speech." Job well done there, Nancy, on avoiding absolutely all responsibility for what you said. We appreciate the apology, but you really didn't, you know, own up to, like, what the problem is. What do you guys think about this story? Do you think there's gonna be a drop in admission? Let me know in the comments down below. Also, let me know, what is your favorite state in good old America? My name's Michael McCredden, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Look, there's other videos right somewhere here, so why don't you watch one of those? Ooh, that one's good. Or is it there? Yeah, no, it's right there. I think it's there. It's probably over there.